Hello guys, welcome back to Daredevil's Kitchen. So in today's video, I'm going to show you South Indian's most favorite and delicious, crunchiest medu vadas. So if you want to know how to prepare this dish, please do continue watching my video. So also don't forget to subscribe my channel. And without any further delay, let's quickly get into today's video. So here I have a urad dal. So it is a premium quality. Make sure when you prepare this vada, do have premium quality one. So I am taking a 150 grams of urad dal. So I am using cold water to wash this. So I am washing it 4 to 5 times. So once after washing, add some more water and soak it for 1 hour. So after 1 hour, you can see the dal is looking very plumped up. So I'm going to discard the water from the soaked dal and I'm going to add them to a mixy jar. At the beginning, I'm not going to add any water. I'm going to grind it in a coarse texture. And it looks like this exactly. Then I'm gonna add 2 spoons of water and I'm gonna continue this process for 3 times and I'm gonna bring out a fine, light and fluffy batter like this. Now I have your coriander leaves, finely chopped chilies and grated ginger. So if you want, you can add onions also. So I'm going to add them to the batter. I'm going to add 1 spoon of jeera and salt as required. And I'm going to also add a pinch of sugar as usual. And I'm going to use my hands to completely mix the batter. The batter is ready now. It's time to make vadas now. Now you can add oil in a kadai. Make sure the oil is not heated much. So I'm taking the help of my mom to prepare these vadas. So make sure the flame is in medium and be patient while cooking this. So be very gentle in turning this. So let it become in golden brown color. If you keep the flame high, then it will not be cooked inside. And our vadas are finally ready. You can have it a spicy coconut chutney or with curd. So I'm also going to show you how soft it is. You can see that. That's it guys, and enjoy the vada for your evening. Thanks for watching guys, have a great day.